Hello friends, welcome to my video. I am Pratim and today I am going to show you two very simple and easy hairstyles. Now both these hairstyles have been shown and created by my wife Athena. So friends, the first hairstyle, brush your hair thoroughly and get it detangled as always. Before starting any hairstyle, do this routine. Now the first hairstyle. Now taking hair from one side, we will first make a braid. So we are making a braid on one side. After making this braid, just push it upwards. Closely follow the procedure. Now set it with a hair setting clip. Now we will make a braid on the other side. Again push the braid upwards like the previous one. Now attach both these braids together with an elastic band at the middle point. Just at the middle point. So friends, the hairstyle is complete. This is the backside look. This is the side-on look. Now we will move on to the second hairstyle. Now the second hairstyle. Take hair from both the sides. So after tying an elastic band, insert the hair from inside. And then set the hair with a setting clip at the top. Again, taking hair from both the sides, tie an elastic band. Again, insert the hair just like this. Again, set the hair with another setting clip. Now we have made a ponytail with the remaining hair. After we have unclipped the setting clip, the hair has come into three parts. So we have made three parts. Now taking all the three parts together, just roll it and set it just like this. So these are the three parts that has been rolled and clipped. Now friends, just decorate it with a decorative pin to enhance the look of this hairstyle. So friends, this is the final look of the second hairstyle. Thank you for watching my video and keep watching my videos.